Now, Ernie copped an attitude and went on a hunger strike after his last waterboarding because he deemed it was inhumane and against the Geneva Convention. Right, so now we're going to see, we've securely fastened his crown and restrained it to the board behind him, right behind his abdomen and his neck. Right? And we don't want to damage his voice box to prevent him from telling us what he knows in the future after waterboarding. So we're going to have to use a feeding tube and go in through his nose,